I'm Jennifer Crompton here at Wallis Sands State Park in Rye, where a shark or possibly two sharks were spotted earlier this afternoon at about 2 o'clock. So people on the beach, as well as a lifeguard, saw a fin in the water. Marine Patrol was called, Coast Guard, they came in, haven't spotted anything. They looked for about an hour. They stopped for safety reasons. They have asked people to stay out of the water. They will be open tomorrow, but we'll have more on the story tonight, starting at 5 o'clock on WMUR-TV News 9.